Well, here's my question to you, real quick, before you do that. Do you have your support group at the ready in case something fucks up? How bad is it right now on a scale of 1 to 10?
Worn out faces.